What would you tell to youth today to help them to rise up?
I would remind them that the best project you can ever work on is yourself, and that when you fill your cup and give from the overflow, that you align yourself with a universal law of circulation, and it's just magic. I would remind them that when you focus on your own personal growth and when you focus on gratitude, I would tell them that happiness cannot be traveled to, owned, earned, worn, or consumed, that it's a spiritual experience that comes from practicing an attitude of gratitude. I would remind them, and tell them that, we get so caught up in the glass being half full and half empty, but to be grateful that they have a glass, that they're in the dance, good, bad, or ugly, or indifferent, they're in the dance. And for that, when you have breath, when you have life, there is a million things to be grateful for.